Yeah, I apologise for that. The stream was not happy. I don't know if it's because my internet's not good enough or what, but it said encoding overload, whatever the hell that means. So, yeah. Give me a moment, please. And there we go. Okay. Quick punch. Doo-doo-doo. Like the retarded run he does. Just determined to get there. Okay. And that wind is surprisingly loud. Who'd have thought it?
Nothing better than seeing the Ming folk wailing for mercy. That's why it's better to kill the pigskins when you got a bit of an audience.
Okay. You creepy motherfucker. You shall be my creepy motherfucker.
Fight alongside. If Uruk can't trust another Uruk,
whatever he wants,
he doesn't dare face me.
Ooh. So, there's a fight going on over here. Which my boys don't seem to be doing too well in. So I'm going to give him a bit of a helping hand. Fine. Wrong one. Okay. Ah. Oh well. Hardly the largest of issues, just a couple of dead orcs.
If he comes back, I'll kill him then.
Oh, will you now? Aren't I a nice man? Elf, whatever.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Woo!
Agree. It's always the berserkers who get the grog. Or the archers. Or shields.
Warriors and...
So they're bitching and moaning. Because, guys that have more than just a club get treated better. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Just gonna, you know, consume their life force because I'm a good man. Oh, hello. Who are you? This took a slightly unexpected turn. Just help out the Caragor. I just want to see how this plays out. Quite impressed. Well done, him.
Our carnivore is running loose.
Who is this guy?
Back, you beast.
Noruk.
He's called a slave lover. I'm kind of worried about what that might imply. Oh, ooh. Who are you? You're a hard bastard, aren't you?
You!
Yep, me. Hello.
Let us not waste time. I've waited long enough.
Oh, have you now?
This is it, dragon.
And that apparently didn't launch me off the cliff. This guy is awesome.
Up to me.
I want to know where he's come from. Come on. And there's another Caragor. Where the fuck are all these Caragors coming from? And there's another one! Jesus Christ! What? I don't even know what got me that time. Oh dear. Yeah, time to hop from Caragor to Caragor. Nope. Oh, a friend of mine is here. Hello. Oh. What the fuck is going on? Jesus Christ! Oh, don't kill my weird lizard cutters. Come on. Get an ult shot back. Can I put him in place? Oh, he's not invulnerable to rage. Yep, and go on. I want this guy on my team. Oh, he's even got the he's got the Bane mask.
Yes, Shout! Yes, Celebrimbor! Yes!
Up to me, you won't get me that way!
You think the ring is your ally? It raised me!
I've only watched Dark Knight once, and that was years ago. So, yeah. How was that stealth? Oh. We're friends now. Says he's a slave lover, I want to know how. Ooh, because he killed all those characters. Yep, yes, I saw that he killed some Caragors. You don't need to keep telling me. There we go. What are his strengths and stuff? Because he's a pretty good Uruk. Ah, for... Ah, fuck.
These new weapons we got made are even better than the last batch.
So after all that, Celebrimbor just throws him off a cliff.
You are vain, usurper. Fall on your knees before me, and I will make the deaths of your wife and child painless. They may return to the western shore as we stay here together.
You are the master of lies. You think I am fool enough to believe they still live? After what you did to Eregion? You will be banished to oblivion. Your spirits walk the western shore.
Okay. Yep. Yeah, I'm a sorcerer. What of it? Whee. Hello. You're gonna stop throwing axes at my trebuchet now, aren't you? Ow. I want to know what happened to the orc's ability to craft things. Because by the second age, they're awful. They're bloody awful.
How did he do that?
Although Grond looks pretty cool. You know, giant wolf thingy. There we go. Nope. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, I can't just make him my friend from the distance. Long distance friendship's a lot of thing at the moment. Hello. We're friends now, aren't we? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we... Oh, because you're my big mutilated kin. Oh yeah, I remember the cracked video. It was one of the worst after hours. Where they were trying to argue that the orcs are perfectly fine. When... You know, they're clearly not. They're genocidal psychopaths. I don't care what their ancestry is. I don't care if they've had a rough time. They want to destroy the men of the West. Fuck 'em. I think it's an appropriate response. And I'm turning into the free market because I like mass branding. Hey, bad jokes. Thank you. Let me have my herbs. Yeah, don't mind me. Oh, hello. Thank you. There we go. Yeah. The ring mode, using the one ring, is basically a massive cheat button. Which I'll admit I don't much like to use. Oh! Okay. Didn't know that I'd go all the way down there. Nor was I object. Oh, okay, I just used up that frantic for no reason. You're my friend now. You will be my friend. My indentured friend. How dare you! There we go! You're right up there, crossbow dude? Yeah? Hello. Oh yeah, Boobolt, the quote-unquote gentle. Oh yeah, this is where the chanting would happen, but copyright issues. Ow. Come on then. Wee. Not quite what I meant to do, but still, it kind of works. And there we go. Ow! I wanted to refer to them as spear chuckers, but apparently that's a racist term for some reason. Even though I'm fairly sure everyone's ancestors would have chucked spears at some stage or another. Oh shit, thank you. Ow. Okay.
Games! Your kingdom was crushed beneath the might of our dominion! There is nothing left for you but cold death!
Why'd you have to speak with such a fucking weird inflection? Ow! Bro! Oh god. Okay, that was close. I wanted to absorb their life. Oh, come on, there we go. There we go, much better. Oh, but I just healed! I did the healing thing! I did. You saw their heads explode! Oh, at least I don't have to go back. Oh, yeah, now they're chanting Boo Ball, Boo Ball again. Ha! You fucker. Oh, so he seems to appear at the opposite one to the one you go to. Oh, okay. Makes some... Are you going to say it again? Yes, he is.
Your kingdom was crushed beneath the might of our dominion. There is nothing left for you but cold death.
Does it have to be served cold? What about a nice bit of warm death? Warm death is nice. He hits like a motherfucker. There we go. How is Bubal so fucking hard? He's a skinny little bitch. Ow, hold it. Ow. Jesus! Hold it. I was trying to heal, but there weren't any currents of ground for me to... And I fucked up again. Yay! Well done, me. Huh. Okay. Come on. Yes, I know, Bubal. And those are real... I've only just realized how impractical those spikes on his chest are. There we go. Oh, I can't do the drain. Yes. Yes, I know I'm Elphaba.
Your kingdom was crushed beneath the might of our dominion. There
this
is
the third time I've heard this.
For you, but cold death.
Okay. Jesus. Oh, and I can't do the branding thing now because he's a combat master. There we go. Better. Harder. Faster. Stronger. Aha! Hello. I'm going to use cheat mode on you because you're a cunt. Fine. Have another. One done in slow motion. Oh. Sorry, my friend.
I think he's over there! Finish it! I cannot linger in a world where filth like you is victorious!
Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. Let's gain some intel. No harm in gaining intel. Who's this fucker? Who is this fucker? Has he had his ears cut off? No, no, just kind of mutilated. Oh, okay, he would have been fun in the main game. Because then you could command him to ambush people. Nope. Nope. Big fat nope.
Mordor will be mine. Behold my monuments of light. My power and grace will wash over this land.
Okay. I don't think you need to give, you know, speeches to Uruks beyond just, go on, fuck them up. You know you want to. One of the things I appreciate about their simplicity.
You will know nothing but hatred and despair. You will know darkness.
I will know victory. I will know glory. I will know revenge. And you will know subjugation by my hand.
See, now you know why I like Celebrimbor. He's just hardcore. I mean, Talion said, ah, my family died. Where? Celebrimbor. No, fuck you, Dark Lord. I am going to use your weapons against you. You shall be my bitch, Dark Lord. Yeah. And it says that my chat is loading, apparently.
Probably was just rats.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Sorry for that, just fiddling with the chat. Well, fiddling with my phone so I can look at the chat. Oh, it's an unarmored Uruk. Which means he must have valuable information. Of course. Thirsty to taste blood. Psychotic fucker. I don't know if I'm overusing that with these guys, but
you still want to fight?
They're not
fight
mentally balanced.
I saw something.
Hey, there we go. We're all friends now, aren't we?
I need a drink, this grog. I'm hearing things.
They've betrayed us.
Hello. We're friends again now, aren't we? Oh, and there's it's a Caragor in a cage. Despite all my rage, which I am still just a Caragor in a cage. Oh, look at that. Hello, and
look at you die!
Thank you. Nice to have not just generic orcs now. I should have gone for Brutalising. It's always so much more fun. Like the way the AI bugs out because it's thinking, I got, do I attack? Do I attack? No, not yet. No. How did I get stuck on that? Huh. It's like going through flight count. Ooh, hello. Well, that was unexpected. Yeah, after I have most likely failed at this mission, I shall take a quick break. Yeah. Actually, no, I'm fine. I'm fine for now. Yes, I know, I'm nice and consistent, aren't I?
I will force the light into these Uruks.
Sounds
they
a bit rapey, Caliber.
And in turn, he will forsake Sauron. All will serve me.
Yep, I can't think of any other way to cut it than force the light into them. Sounds a bit rapey. Okay, so there's some over there.
Rats! Must have been rats! Definitely! We'll have action soon enough!
Yep, just persuade yourself of that, mate. Hello! I thought you can brand them through a helmet. How hot must Celebrimbor's hand be?
Why is it the cook's been beating us nothing but spider soup?
I was contemplating how that would be kind of awful, but then I remembered how big the spiders are in Mordor.
And now someone's gotta go get it back!
It doesn't seem anything like it's bad. No.
It came from nowhere.
There we go. Ooh, that's better. Ooh.
Cowards run away.
Nearly got the alarm pulled there. That would not have been good. All the way down there. Yep. I've only just noticed how weird the plot physics are. Look at them. Yeah. The left one. It's a bit fucked. Oh well. Not exactly why you played this game. Husher of the Frenzy. Yep, be surprised by my presence after I've branded you, that makes sense. And gonna brand you as well. Whatever it was, thought of. Oh, and it's just the last one. Hello! Oh, it's Skak!
I know you're here! Your tiny insurrections are a joke! Face us in the open! Face your end!
Now I'm gonna give you my end. Actually, no. Yeah.
Maggots! Man, stupid to fight near Dark Lord! Man, die!
Oh, Krosh, you amuse me. Referring to me as a man when I'm a weird elf dude. Fire! Da-na-na. I send you for burn. Oh, oh dear. I could... Oh, hello. Ow!
You!
Hello!
So no better than to go against my master. Go to your grave instead!
You've got a lateral lisp. You sound like William Murderface. I like the fact that he sounded like William Murderface. Ow! Jesus Christ. Slow motion! Just did not expect to see their heads explode in slow-mo, that was fun. Hello, Skak. Oh, hello.
Are you hurt?
Oh, it's you!
Is now a bad time?
You villain! I thought you were going to be cool, but no. Oh, fuck. No, this is bad. No, Skak. No, it's not like what they're doing that at all now. Oh, fuck, he's got poison. Why do you have to poison me, you bellend? No, what? I don't even know where the fuck I'm going at this point. This is what happens when you just mash A in this game.
Kill me if you must, but I will never serve filth like you. Sauron is lord, and your followers will suffer.
Yeah, I've got so many choices here. Yay! Skak is my friend. What's gonna happen with the dude that tried to ambush me? He's like, crack the school.
You are powerless to stop the darkness. You will become what you seek to destroy.
Every turn
cannot lead only to darkness. The light of Eregion will shine anew in the land of shadow.
Every time they say the darkness, I just think of that band. That's the point. Does Sauron believe in a thing called love? Should I listen to the rhythm of his heart? Oh, that's a lot of Uruk-hai to my friend. Ooh.
Just go to any of our camps.
Hello,
some
boys.
Than others. Well, if you want the best, you go to the garrison. But you ask me, one blade's as good as another. God, is it sharp?
Hello.
You can't kill us.
I thought you said. Okay, he said you can't kill us. Can't. I'll admit that I thought that I very nearly misheard him.
Coward ran away.
Am I a coward, really? In real life, maybe. Not going to deny that for a moment. And some herbs. Yep, just gonna sit there and smoke some old Toby. Okay, that was kind of cool. If you ever wanted to know how the hobbits eat so much, they smoke old Toby. That's the entire explanation. Maybe also explain why they don't amount as much as a civilization. They're too lazy to do shit. Okay, let's make this final tower, and then I shall call that it for now, I think.
You will never leave this land. I will bind your soul to Mordor. You will find no peace, no victory.
Dramatic entrance.
You will never see your family again.
Your threats will turn to dust as I take everything from you. Your ring, your armies, your power, all mine.
And you can guess what I thought when he said, "Your ring shall be mine." Ow! Naughty oak. No. Did I just knee him in the balls? That seems a bit harsh. And come on, there we go. Nope. Oh, let's do this. Thank you. Oh. I didn't mean to hurt my ogre there. That wasn't good. Oh yeah, it's the reach max army size of 20. Yay. This is one of my favourite ones. Just get as many Uruks on side as possible. If you've been watching this, you know that I like to spam the branding. So yeah, any excuse to do that, I am happy with. Okay, I'm not sure what that noise was. I don't know if the mic picked up that weird noise, but I don't know. Oh! Cool. Hello. I'm not going to have you shooting my friends. You're going to be shooting my not friends. My soon to be friends. They dropped quite quickly. that was amusing. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I really need to do that much. Look, guys. Ow. Ooh. Oh, on the 0 second mark. That's lovely. Oh yeah, Mars fell, all that stuff. He's a mean looking bastard, isn't he? Ooh. And hop over you as well. Next time I see you, he's dead. Hello, guys. Oh, fuck. Bloody berserkers. Nope. I'm not. Oh, I am. Fine.
For every traitor you turn, 10,000 Uruks wait to take his place.
Yeah, I wouldn't be that surprised. I mean, you're speaking about an entire population of Uruks, and I am able to brand a couple of hundred most. That's a good, I wonder how big their population is. Oh, Christ. Cheap mode time. Go on, murder him! Go on, guys. I know you can do it. Or you can set fire to him. You know, that's kind of cool. I like how determined that Uruk was. He's running after me, all that, ow, all that distance. And he's still on fire. That poor fucker. There we go. Okay. I think he burnt to death.
I am Lord here. These towers are built in my name. All here, Celebrimbor, and know their true master.
With chains and whips and shit. Yeah. Oh, and then it's the Rings of Power. Well,
I will flay your corpse and mount it for all Mordor to see. Your skin will fly in the wind as a flag to your failure.
There will be no limit to my power. All will tremble before the white hand of Mordor.
Did you say white? I really put emphasis on that H. Okay, I think that I will call that it for now. Thank you for watching. I'll be back in a bit with a game. I'm not entirely sure which one yet. It might be more of this. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hopefully I'll catch you next time.